Welcome back to Blue Sky Channel and Mama's World Channel. So today, Amanda? Today is Gandhi Jayanti. This is Gandhi Ji quote. I'm going to say this meaning of this quote. Happiness is when what you think, what you say, and what you do are in harmony. Means happiness is when is happiness. What you think means if I give something to old people and I think about that. So if I give and one man came, my father came and said that, why did you give? No, our money is waste. So then I'll get sad. I'll not get any happiness. So everywhere is quiet and I give to the old man, then I'll be happy. So the next line is, what you say means if I am talking to a man, I'm talking to a man, hello, nice to meet you, and then my mother came and said, why are you talking to the man? My mother told me, then do I have happiness? No, I have sadness. So when no one is there, I'm talking with that man, then I'll get happiness. So the next line is, and what you do, what you say and what you do are in harmony. Means that if I am building a home with my toys, then I build it. I was building it. My grandfather came and said, why are you wasting my money with that all? You throw it somewhere and you will die. Then I'll not get happiness, I'll get sadness, So if what you do are in harmony. Means I am making a blocks and my grandfather came and shouted, why are you wasting that blocks? And so then I'll not get happiness, I'll get sadness, So if everywhere is quiet and I am playing with my toys, then I'll get happiness, That's it, the last harmony. Means whatever you think, whatever you say, do, if you that you love it, So if you love my video, if you love my video, like, subscribe, comment. Until then, take care, bye.